Lainey was
Grandma,
escorted by her mother, Dr.
Cheerleader.
Brown, and her
Tonight
brother,
is a
Landry
senior
Brown.
Night, Friday, October 28, 2011, in the Mustang Bowl, Sweetwater, Texas. Tonight's
and
game is between Brownwood Lions and the Sweetwater Mustangs. Let's go, Red!
Now I do not believe this war will be over until your force is seen.
yourself and make the truth a lie. But know that when you do, it's cause of you the world will die.
Brothers Nick and Max Neal. Yeah. number 51, Dylan Adamus. Dylan has been on the varsity for 3 years. He was not dead. Jimmy is recorded by his parents, Alicia and Jim Blackman. Jimmy has been on varsity for 1 year. Next, I have never been to that. Jimmy is recorded by his parents, Kelly Burnett and Brooke Burnett. Jay has been on varsity for 1 year. Number 64, Josh LaRue. Josh is escorted by his parents, Kim and Devin LaRue. Josh has been on varsity 2 years. Number 70, Hunter Johnson. Guard and defensive tackle. Hunter is escorted by his parents, Christy and Shannon Pierce. Hunter has been on varsity 2 years. Number 71, Malcolm Jackson. Tackle and defensive tackle. Malcolm is escorted by his parents, Marshall Richard and Dwayne Jackson. Malcolm has been on varsity 2 years. Number 75, Spencer Young. Guard and defensive end. Spencer is escorted by his parents, Tracy and Josh.
Let me know when you're coming up.
And his sister, Lauren Young. Spencer has been on varsity 3 years. Mateo Gonzalez. Mateo is escorted by his mother, Stella Gonzalez. Mateo has been on varsity 3 years. Number 77, Anthony Ortega. Offensive lineman and tackle. Anthony is escorted by his parents, Sandra and Mario Ortega. Anthony has been on varsity 3 years. Number 80, Nate Harden. Tyler, defensive end. Nate is escorted by his parents, Carol Lee and Cody Harden. And his sister, Adley Harden. Nate has been on varsity for 1 year. Jacob Villapando, linebacker and cornerback. Nate is escorted by his parents, Jordan Villapando and Robert Terry. Jacob has been on varsity.
Having known a large number of these young men growing up who, from the time that they were very young boys, I can tell you, the future looks bright. Thanks, guys.